Oh, babe, can we take a quick pic for Instagram before everybody shows up?
All right, sure, yeah.
Ooh, I don't like that when my hair looks bad. Let's do it on the side.
No, listen, I don't want to take another picture, okay? No, stop. All right, you spend so much time on your Instagram page, we're not even on the same page anymore.
Okay, it's just Instagram. We don't need to fight about this.
It's not just Instagram. This is our relationship, okay? I don't like this. We've been arguing for the past week. Okay, it's time we talk about this.
Okay, we need to talk about this later because everybody's coming over soon, all right?
Oh my God, what did you guys do this weekend? You guys look so cute together in all your Insta stories.
Oh, thanks.
I'm so jealous.
Hey ladies, what are you guys
up
to? Hey!
Hi!
How are you?
I was just telling Sarah how cute you guys look together.
Oh yeah, you guys look great.
Thanks.
Last weekend looked so much fun. What were you guys up to?
What did we do last weekend? We stayed in, right?
Yeah, we just kind of stayed in, you know, just chilled by the television.
Yeah, I think we were just hanging out at home and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Well, hey, what did you guys do? I want to hear all about it.
We had actually so much fun yesterday. We, spur of the moment, decided to go all the way down to Coney Island. I had never been.
Oh my gosh.
We rode the Ferris wheel. It was so fun.
We were on the beach. Boys wanted to take her. So it's just like, we just went. It was awesome.
Yeah, I've been meaning to do that. I asked you last weekend. But yeah, we'll go. We'll go sometime.
Yeah, we'll find some time to go.
We do have to take more pictures though.
But yeah, I wish we were more like you guys. I always forget to take out my phone and take pictures.
Yeah, we do.
You guys inspire us, seriously.
That's really nice. You guys want a refill? Want anything else?
Sure,
absolutely, I do.
You.
I want a drink and I want to see this place more, man.
Yeah, yeah, come on. Great. I'll take you guys a tour.
Yeah.
Sure. I love that you love capturing the moments and having them as these beautiful memories to look back on. But when we end up spending more time on focusing and fixating on social media and technology, we end up actually losing the moment that we could experience at that time. And what I find in these relationships, we become more addicted and end up spending more time on social media and with technology than we actually do with our partners, our boyfriends, our girlfriends, our families. And when that happens, it's natural for people to feel disconnected and frustrated. See, the thing is, it's all about priorities. It's all good and well to capture something, to look at it later on in the future as a memory. But before we do that, we need to actually deeply experience that moment because that time is priceless. That's something that none of us can ever buy back.